times. I can remember Senator Gigi Kariuki, a very close friend of mine, a confidant, a mentor. Those are the same words I use now. Yeah.
Today we expect, in terms of the security, we know that Laikipia has been facing issues to do with security. So which are some of the bills you can remember that he pushed in the Senate, or some of the issues he pushed in the Senate during his time?
Gigi was very passionate about Laikipia. And I recall 2 years ago, him and I came to Laikipia, and we went through all the flashpoints. We were with the Defense and Foreign Affairs Committee of the Senate, chaired by Senator Yusuf Haji. And we spent the whole day in Laikipia, and we're going through the flashpoints and interviewing people, talking to them and asking them what they thought could be done. And you could see the passion in Gigi, how he spoke to his people, how he's always advocated for peace. And the report was tabled in the Senate, and it came for debate, and Gigi was and has been very passionate about it. Even the last time that we have these issues with ranchers and the herders, he talked about it continuously. And yes, that was Gigi Kariuki. Okay. Yeah.
Thanks a lot. Let me have a word with